Karthi is an Indian movie actor who known for his works in Kollywood film industry. He made his acting debut with the Tamil movie Paruthiveeran, directed by Ameer Sultan, in 2007. For his performance, he has won the Filmfare Award for Best Actor, Tamil Nadu State's Film, Tamil Nadu State Film Special Prize, and Vijay Award for Best Male Debut. Today we will talk about Karthi hit and flop movies list with box office collection analysis. Paruthiveeran is a debut film. A village star finally succumbs to the unconditional love of his angelic cousin. But his romance faces insurmountable challenges, including family opposition and his own delinquent personality. Paruthiveeran movie starring Karthi, Priyamani in the lead role. The film is directed by Ameer Sultan. This movie was blockbuster in box office. Ayirathil Oruvan. This is an action-adventure-fantasy Tamil film. Though this film got positive review from the audience, but not make enough profit in box office. Story of a famous archaeologist goes missing while on a research expedition. Anita, governmental officer, and Lavanya, Chandramouli's daughter, embark on an adventurous journey to find him. This film starring Karthi, Reema Sen in the lead role and directed by K. Selvaraghavan. The film was semi-hit in box office. Priya is an action drama romantic film. Story about two strangers, a jobless, carefree man and a woman with whom he has fallen in love. Upon the woman's request, he drives her to Mumbai while a group of gangsters follow them, planning to kidnap the woman. This film starring Karthi Tamanna in the lead role and directed by N. Linguswamy. The movie was super hit in box office. Nan Mahan Allah. This is an action crime drama film where a youngster takes revenge on four boys who killed his father. And the film starring Karthi Kajal Agarwal in the lead role and directed by Susan Thiran. The film was average in box office. Siruthai is an action Tamil film set against a rural backdrop. This double action thriller revolves around Ratnavel Pandian, a tough policeman who cleans up the village, which is virtually ruled by criminal elements. This film starring Karthi Tamanna in the lead role and directed by Shiva. This film was blockbuster in box office. Shaguni is a comedy political drama film where, in order to save his ancestral property, Kamal decides to seek help from a politician. When he learns about the corrupt system run by equally corrupt, he takes charge of the matter. The film starring Karthi Pranitha in the lead role and directed by N. Shankar Dawal. The film was semi-hit in box office. Alex Pandian is an action drama film where a chief minister's daughter is kidnapped for a price. They don't need money, but their demand is ours. This film starring Karthi Anushka Shetty in the lead role and directed by Suraj. The movie was flop in box office. All in All, Ajhagu Raja. It's a comedy film where boy falls for girl. She doesn't love him, but he persists. This film starring Karthi, Prabhu, Kajal Agarwal in the lead role and directed by M. Rajesh. The film was flop in box office. Biryani is an action comedy thriller film. Story about a drive on the highway lands two friends in serious trouble. This film starring Karthi, Hanshika Matwani in the lead role and directed by Venkat Prabhu. The film was hit in box office. Madras is an action drama Tamil film. This film plot Awal creates perturbation between two factions of a political party. Kali and his buddy Anbu, who is a political aspirant, get embroiled in this brutal political rivalry. This movie starring Karthi, Tresa in the lead role and directed by P.A. Ranjit. This movie was super hit in box office. Kumban is an action drama Tamil film. An angry young man tries to give up his violent ways after his marriage runs into trouble, but his nemesis will not rest until he is killed. This movie starring Karthi, Lakshmi Menon in the lead role and directed by M. Muthaiya. The movie was average in box office. OPD is a comedy drama film. Impressed by his carefree attitude, Vikram, a multi-billionaire, hires a convict out on a parole as his caretaker. What follows in a string of life lessons they learn from each other. This movie starring Nagarjuna, Karthi, Tamanna in the lead role and directed by Vamshi Paidipalli. This movie was hit in box office. Kashmora. Kashmora uses black magic to conjure an ancient world rot and his queen. Hilarity and horror ensue. The movie starring Karthi, Nayantara in the lead role and directed by Gokul. The movie was hit in box office. Katru Velidai. Set during the Kargil War, fighter pilot Varun recalls his romance with Leela while being held prisoner in Pakistan. This movie starring Karthi, Aditi Roy Haidari in the lead role and directed by Mani Ratnam. The film was flop in box office. Thiran Adhigaram Ondru is an action-crime thriller Tamil film. Thiran, a police officer, tries to decode a series of cold blood events based on same pattern. The movie starring Karthi, Rakulpreet Singh in the lead role and directed by H. Vinod. The movie was blockbuster in box office. Kadai Kutti Singham is an action South Indian film. Guna Singham, a family-loving farmer who hails from a small town, tries his best to keep his big family united, despite him being misunderstood by many. This movie starring Karthi, Shathya Raj in the lead role and directed by Pandi Raj. The movie was super hit in box office. Dev, a youngster from a well-to-do family, is an adventure seeker when his friend playfully tries to set him up with Meghna, a businesswoman who has no time for love. Dev has to embark on an adventure of another kind. This movie starring Karthi, Rakulpreet in the lead role and directed by Rajat Ravi Shankar. The film was average in box office. Kaithi. A truck burst at an injured cop of a convicted and a convicted criminal who wants to meet his daughter for first time in life. What happens when they all cross their path is the story of this emotional action flick. This movie starring Karthi, Narayan, Dhina in the lead role and directed by Lokesh Kangaraj. This movie was blockbuster in box office. Upcoming Karthi film Ponniyin Selvan and commend its box office of Ponniyin Selvan. For Hindi dubbed Karthi movies, link check out the description box. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel.